Twist the knob tight first. All the way tight. And then you can watch it compress it inside. So once it gets really hard, give it two more. Well, that was weird, eh, Mark? Yeah. Thanks for letting me watch your sails.